What's up guys, it's Michael here from Calisthenics Family, and as you can see I'm standing here in front of the hospital because today it is finally the day that I get released from this arm in a cast. So as you guys may know, I've been with my arm in a cast for 6 weeks now in total, and today is finally the day that I get released. And I'm also gonna see how bad my arm has shrimped and also my complete body within 6 weeks of no training and basically doing nothing. So that's what I'm going to show you guys today. So stay tuned and enjoy the video. Let's do this. Alright guys, so I'm currently waiting here in front of the waiting room, and this is how my arm looks right now, and let's see how it's gonna look when I get released from this arm in a cast. Alright guys, so I'm sitting in the doctor's room right now, right here. I'm waiting for the doctor, and this is how my arms looks right now. It is really insane. It is shrimped. It is fucking tiny. But I'm gonna wait for the doctor's advice, so stay tuned guys. So I just finished the doctor's appointment, and I finally have my arm out of this cast, and yeah, like I said, my arm is really really small, but let's talk about the doctor's advice and how it went. So first of all, he did some tests, and I still have a little bit of pain in my elbow, but it is definitely better than 3 weeks ago. And his advice was to do some rehab exercises in the next coming months. Actually, the first 4 weeks I have to do some rehab exercise, and after that I just have to build up my basic strength just with push-ups and just really really basic exercises like that. So that is what I'm also going to show you guys on this channel, because I'm gonna show this whole rehab journey, and then hopefully I can show you how I'm going to get better from this injury and how I'm going to get back at my old level. That is my goal right now. So now I'm going back home, and I'm going to show you guys the difference between my left arm and my right arm. So let's do this. All right guys, so I just got home, and I took some pictures, or actually Yannick took some pictures of me with the tank top, so you can see the difference between my arms. And you can see that my tricep is actually really really small compared to my right arm. I actually thought that my bicep would shrimp a lot, but it's my tricep that has got a lot smaller. And I also took some pictures without the shirt, so you guys can also see the physical change of me right now and 6 weeks ago. Because guys, I don't know if you remember it, a few weeks ago we did a 30-day body transformation, and that was a really success for us. And we finished the challenge in Ibiza, and literally 1 week after Ibiza I went with my arm in a cast, and from that moment of course my body adapted and got a little smaller, as you can see right now. So what I want to show you guys is that if you train for a consecutive amount of time, for example with our 30-day body transformation, we created a better body just with 30 days. But I also want to show you the other way, that if you don't train or if you just don't do anything, that your body also will adapt very fast, and that you will lose gains, strength, and just the way how you look. So now it's time for me to build up my physique again, and also of course my strength. I'm going to do a lot of rehab exercises in the next coming weeks and months, and I'm gonna share this whole journey with you guys. And also guys, if you are watching right now and you think, what happened? Why do I have this injury, and how should you avoid this injury? I actually already made a video about that, so I will put the link here in the video so you can watch that video and see what you should avoid when training calisthenics. So that was it for today. It was a really exciting day because first of all, I got my arm out of this frustrating cast that I had 6 weeks in total, and we also had something very, very special today together with my brother Yannick. We visited something very special, but I can't say anything about that yet because it's not official yet. But if it's gonna get official, then it's going to get really, really epic. So stay tuned for that, guys, and then I'll talk to you very, very soon. So if you like this video, please put your thumbs up, and also don't forget to subscribe to our channel, and I'll catch you in the next video. Peace out, guys.